Alright guys, here comes CSX Q216. By the way guys, I won't be in Marion for a couple weeks because I have speech and which cause and my job is more important. But I'll be train watching in the fall though. Gotta pick a day off. It came from Louisville, Kentucky and it's going to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Pretty sure the CSX Q216 is going to stop and go backwards and go into the CSX Marion yard in Marion, Ohio. Well, it stopped. So I'm going to end this until it starts moving, okay? Bye, and that's all for now.